Sight. Oh no, it's 98, y'all. And we got some new shit. What we say? Yes. Fade the world in this motherfucker. That's right. Huh? Check it out. Fuck what you heard, baby. I'm DJ Quick, whether on TV or in these streets, I'm still the shit. I went from drinking 8-Ball and making demos to drinking Hennessy and Chevy's Regal in the back of the limo. Getting my issue in life, you can't hate that. And when I tell you about yourself, nigga, you can't take that, cause y'all be crossfading. If you don't understand, you got a side and I got one, but you be crossing over here to see what's in my hand. Yeah, but that's cool too. I guess my money on the double, that's what I do. Hitting them brown bubbles and avoiding trouble. Hoes to choose, with nothing to lose. And a million motherfuckers wanna be in my shoes, but you don't understand. Beyond the parties and cheers, I've been broke my whole career, breaking bread with my peers. Bought a 96 Impala, the new double F. Before the 20,000 mile mark, I gave it to Sis. I can never bust a new shoe if my nephews ain't got it. Feel a Jumpman Cortez, yeah, I'm coming out the pocket. Put my homies in the hood up on it when I'm around, cause there's a difference between being a thug and being down.
Bang, 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 boogity, bang, the bang, boogie to the boogie, bang, boogity, bang. Fuck what you saying, nigga, you's a gangster.
Nigga, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
Bang,
bang, boogity, bang, the bang, boogie to the boogie, bang, boogity, bang. Fuck what you saying, nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you a gangster.
Just cause I kick it with killers don't mean that I do it. My occupation's a musician and I'm staying true to it. I went from being a rider to being a provider while I was straddling the fence, trying not to hit the divider. Just an impressionable human being trying to do right. Every now and then I get my manner tested and fight. Like I used to have a beef with this cat named 8 and his homies approached me at the club El Rey. What was I to do? I'm on stage and I'm doing my thing. And this nigga's out in the crowd trying to hoobang, giving it up for his homies instead tripping too. But he wasn't from rolling 60s, more like trad new. I wonder what's his problem, what he trying to say. Is this business personal or just fuck Quick Deck? I approached him like a man and not like a nut. He turned around and put his drink down and straight knuckled up. In the dark club, punches is flying all around. And even though it was me and him, the rumors went round and said I killed somebody. Now how that sound? How could I slow somebody to death that's bigger than me and I'm just 155 pounds? Tell me.
Bang, bang, boogie, bang, the bang, boogie to the boogie, bang, boogie.